This is the version of Prahlad Maharaj. He was preaching Krishna consciousness among his school friends because he was born in a demon father's family, Hiranyakashipu. He was stopped uttering even Krishna. He could not get any opportunity in the palace. So when he was coming to his school, at the tiffin hour, he would call his small friend, 5 years old, and he would preach this Bhagavad Dharma. And the friends would say, "My dear Prahlad, we are now children. Oh, what is the use of this Bhagavad Dharma? Let us play." Now he said, "No. Komaro acharet pragya dharman bhagavataniha durlabhagamanusamjana." My dear friends, don't say that we keep it aside for cultivating Krishna consciousness in old age. No, no. We do not know when we shall die. Before the next day, we must complete this Krishna consciousness education. That is the aim of human life. Otherwise, we are losing the opportunity. So, everyone wants to live forever. But nature will not allow that. That's a fact. We may think very independent, but we are not independent. We are under the stringent laws of nature. A young man, you cannot say that I will not become old man. No. You must become. That is the law of nature. And if you say I will not die, no, you must die. This is law of nature. So we are, therefore, murhas. We do not know practically what is the law of nature. Pratite kiramanani gunai karamani sarvasa ahankara vimura atma kartaham iti mannate. Everything is being pulled down by the laws of material nature. And still, because we are so full and rested, we are thinking independent. This is our folly. This is our folly. We do not know what is the aim of life, how prakriti, nature is carrying us, how we can protect ourselves from the problems of life. We are busy in solving the temporary problems of life. Just like dependence or independence, these are temporary problems. Actually, we are not independent. We are dependent on the laws of nature. And suppose we become independent, so-called independent, for a few days, that is not independence. Real independence is how to get out of the clutches of this material law. Therefore, Krishna presents before you the problem amongst we have got so many problems, but that is temporary. Real problem is, Krishna says, janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosanu darshanam. A man of knowledge should always keep in the front the real problem. What is that? Birth, death, old age and disease. This is your real problem. So, the human life is meant for solving these four problems. Birth, death, old age and disease. And that can be done by Krishna consciousness. So, we are pushing on this Krishna consciousness movement to solve the ultimate problems of life. So, our request is that you take this Krishna consciousness movement very seriously and solve the ultimate problems of life. And that problems of life can be solved simply by understanding Krishna. Simply by understanding Krishna. janma karmam cha dibbarme jujanati tattata tatta deham punar janmanayati mamiti kaunti. This is the solution of problem.
Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna Krishna.